Hi, my name is Rene Morales, and I'm a curator here at Paris Art Museum Miami. And I am introducing a new exhibition called Dara Friedman, Perfect Stranger. Dara Friedman is a Miami-based artist who works predominantly in 16mm film and video. So this is a different kind of show. It includes one large space where you have several films all running concurrently and all creating this kind of orchestral kind of noise that you walk into, and it's a really amazing experience. But also includes a series of enclosed video rooms that are very immersive. In many cases, you're watching the films and you're actually feeling a visceral, physical sensation. Some are very dreamlike and ethereal, almost hypnotic. So it's a kind of work that can really reaches across many different kinds of audiences.